I feel like I've always known I was going to do art. But at the same time, there was a lot of things that kind of made me doubt that path or feel like I needed to take a more practical approach or find a stable job, as they say, because a lot of people will deter you or say, you know, art isn't a stable career choice. But I'm here to prove them wrong.